in the ring, Miss Sexy, the Power Girl, and the Boom Squad.
And here we go with this tag team match. The team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple. Taken to the mat with authority. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
And there's the face buster. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Wow, talk about athletic.
That wasn't very accurate.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And again with the Bulldog. The quick kick.
What an impact from the knee.
Look at the pressure being applied to the back and neck.
Great match here, but if you missed...
Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
And the ref sees the tag.
Oh, what a painful kick. And the princess counters it.
The tag is made.
Wow, what an incredible crossbody.
She's back out on the apron. Wow, look at that great flexibility.
The kick connects.
Archangel goes behind. Great move.
Look at the agility.
Archangel controlling the head.
Look at this submission here. That surfboard causing so much pain.
Tag team contest underway.
Hey!
And she wills her way out.
This Hell in a Cell event has been incredible. Every match is just better than the last.
Archangel with the arm.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Again, you are watching Hell in a Cell, an event that will shorten careers and create legends. Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Look at this, big bulldog. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. What a clothesline! Oh, man! Archangel just got clocked!
Oh, folded in half!
What a punch! Ow! Big left hand! Perched high, this could be big!
this explosion of humanity.
Ow! Ooh. What an impact from that kick!
Oh my word, what a nasty headbutt. What a kick that was.
Big elbow! Oh, what a shot!
What a nasty elbow. Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
What physicality. What strength.
The cover.
Controlling the waist.
And Dynamite counters it.
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag. Double, and she slaps on the submission. Will this be it? She's seen enough, and here she comes. Archangel has the headlock. And the neckbreaker connects. Oh, trying to rip that lower back.
Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Stay down! Stay down!
I can't believe it.
Not this! What a great move by Dynamite! We got a cover!
Realization has to be setting in. Archangel is in desperate straits. And she tags in her partner.
Man, this has been a great matchup. This might be big.
She's looking to get out of here.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
There's the tag. And her partner's in a bad, bad way. This one might rest squarely on her shoulders.
Oh, what a chop! You can see their chest light up.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. And there's a tag. And there's the elbow. She finally steps out. She makes the tag.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
We got a tag.
Oh, big elbow. Oh, what a painful kick. She wants back in this match in the worst way.
And she gets the tag.
High elbow to the face. Just one step ahead.
She tosses her opponent over the top rope.
What an impact from that kick.
From the ring to the floor. Looks like we're going back inside.
Oh, what an elbow. Back into the ring now. Series. Nobody's backing down here. Hurricanrana.
Look out.
And there they go again.
There's the suplex.
She's got her.
And again, sent out of the ring. Oh, forced back inside. And she tags in her partner.
Oh, right down on the barricade wall. Oh, man. Oh, did she take a shot there?
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Look at the eyes of the princess. I don't like this at all. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. And there they go again, sent crashing to the outside. Outside the ring, one more time. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Will it be?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, here we go again.
And again, the opponent sent flying. Blocked.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
The princess connects.
Oh, don't do this. A stiff shot with the elbow.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
The physical exhaustion.
Here's a cover. The elbow connects.
Dodges to the side of that one. She makes the tag.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. Rolling out here.
Oh, man, talk about a hard landing. This could do it. The referee getting involved now.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. The tornado's barely able. We know what this is. And there's that move by the tornado.
Shoulders down. Two. Three.
The tornado wins. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.